Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is a telescopic clicking mechanism. So what you have seen is that in its extended stretch stand, it's like a 1x1x3 cube, but when you push them together, they become a 1x1x2. And this is something that Adrian Fisher asked me to design, so of course I am a sucker for a challenge and I designed it. Let me show you what is at the inside. At the inside, and actually this is the same for both sides, we have a square rod that connects everything, and when you move things together, they move sort of simultaneously because of the spring. Then at the inside, and I hope you can see it, there is a small groove mechanism. And this is what takes care of the clicking, because the little pins that are at the circle, they follow the grooves and they click in and they click out, like in a ballpoint mechanism. And the way that the two sides are synchronized is because this circle that's here, it's also at the other side. So when you push them together, these two circles, they are connected through the rod. And that's the way how you get this very pleasant telescoping clicking mechanism. And of course, I have made this telescopic clicking mechanism, but what is its purpose? Thank you for watching.